Hey, Psych2Goers. Are you looking to be in a relationship? Did you just get out of a relationship or have a crush on someone new? Do you feel ready to be in a relationship? Well, these signs might tell you that you won't be single for much longer. Number one, you are over your last relationship. Were you in a relationship or just liked someone so much that you didn't know how things would end? Or are you currently talking to someone? Regardless of what your situation is, one of the biggest signs that you won't be single soon is that you're ready to start fresh. Both you, as well as your new partner, deserve to have the entire focus of the relationship to be on the two of you. If you haven't completely moved on from someone from the past, maybe it isn't the best idea to be in a relationship right now. Number two, you've been having romantic dreams. Partners who met after using the law of attraction frequently report that they began having vivid romantic dreams shortly before meeting. Some people even claim to have seen their true love in a dream and recognized them in person. However, it's more normal to wake up with a good sensation of satisfaction and fulfillment, rather than remembering a lot of precise moments. You'll be helping to focus your energy on attracting that, even in your waking life, if you carry this emotion with you throughout the day. Number three, you know you're a catch. If you just came out of a relationship, it may be difficult for you to instantly jump back into dating. Breakups have a way of breaking us down and making our views of ourselves more negative. They may deprive us of our self-worth and self-esteem, making us feel as though we are worthless. It's natural for you to feel this way for a while, but all will change one day. You'll feel like yourself again. Are you feeling confident and empowered? Are you looking forward to starting a relationship? Keep that feeling with you and approach relationships the same way. Number four, you're attracted to someone. This usually kickstarts things and gets you on your path to a relationship soon. If you're starting to crush on someone, this is an encouraging indicator. It's a sign that your body and mind are prepping to make room for a new, potentially wonderful connection. Number five, you don't feel like you need someone else. The most telling sign that you are ready for a relationship is when you discover you don't require one. When we're feeling sad or unsure about our skills, we frequently turn to partners for support. We rely on someone else to help us grow and improve. This is not only unachievable, but it's also harmful to your mental health. It's unhealthy to expect someone else to fulfill your needs. So if you feel like you don't need someone else, you're in a healthy headspace and might just find yourself in a relationship soon. Number six, you know what you want for yourself. In order to be with someone, you need to first figure out what you want from this life. Just having a partner is not gonna make you achieve all of your goals. You need to figure out your goals and aspirations that you want to achieve for yourself, and then look for someone who shares similar views and values and will help you achieve them. Number seven, you see love all around you. When you're surrounded by romantic reminders, it means your energy is in tune with love. As a result, it's frequently something you'll notice just before meeting the companion you've been waiting to meet. You might see romantic couples on public transportation, overhear chats about successful relationships, see a lot of romantic movie adverts, or hear music about love all the time. And number eight, your energy levels are high. Do you have more loving energy than you've ever had before? If you answered yes, this is the type of period when you can anticipate meeting your partner. When you're with your most suitable partner, you'll need to invest consistent and high levels of positive energy to nurture your relationship. If you haven't gotten there yet, think about if you're actively involved in any toxic relationships. These relationships might be draining your energy and filling you with negativity. So, did you relate to any of these signs? Remember, while having a significant other can have a great positive impact in your life, it's important to focus on yourself first before looking for love in others. It's much easier to love someone else if you love yourself as well. Do you think we missed any signs? Tell us in the comments below. If you found this video insightful, please like and share this with friends that might find value in the video too. Make sure to subscribe to Psych2Go and hit the notification bell for more content. All the references used are added in the description box below. Thanks so much for watching, and we'll see you next time.